Now, I don't understand how Kevin Hart's stand-ups put me to sleep. Literally. Best sleep I ever had in my life was watching them stand-ups, all right? But with that being said, I watched the episode of his Cold as Balls episode with him and Ric Flair. And it was so damn funny. I didn't even laugh. That's how funny it was. I actually sat there and I just my brain could not digest how